This is orthonitroaniline. Orthonitroaniline. This is ortho. Metanitroaniline. Metanitroaniline. Next one is paranitroaniline. Paranitroaniline. Which one? Orthonitroaniline, metanitroaniline. Next one is what? Paranitroaniline. Now here we should consider ortho effect. Then the nitro group at this position can act as minus M effect, minus I effect. Between these two, ortho effect and minus M effect is more. Here no ortho effect, only consider minus M effect and minus I effect. Between these two, minus I effect is predominant. Here is also minus M effect, minus I effect, but which is predominant? Minus M effect is predominant. So due to ortho effect, okay, then last one is what? Aniline. It is which one? Aniline. Now, when we compare the basicity of this, these three compounds are less basic when compared to which one? When compared to which one? Aniline. Now, in substituted ortho substituted benzoic acid, acidic nature increases, whereas ortho substituted aniline's basic nature decreases. The reason is ortho effect. The reason is what? Ortho effect. So order of basicity is aniline is greater than first aniline, aniline after. So we should consider which one? Inductive effect. Here is what? Mesomeric effect. So mesomeric effect is predominant over than inductive effect. So that is the reason why. So here the nitrogen lone pair of electrons, some donation capacity increases. So therefore, which one is more basic? Meta. Meta after, here ortho effect is more compared to which one? Para isomer. So definitely para is more basic than which one? Ortho. This is the order of basic nature of our nitro substituted aniline, not nitro substituted aniline. Coming to the second one, this is the first one. I will give one more example. Second example, one is orthoencidine. This is orthoencidine. Second one is metaencidine. Metaencidine. Third one is paraencidine. Paraencidine. The last one is aniline. Now, in this case, we consider two effects. One is ortho effect. Ortho effect, then plus M, because the OCH3 group can act as what? Plus M effect. So both ortho effect and plus M effect is predominant over than which one? Minus I. Here is minus plus M, then minus I. So between these two, minus I is predominant. So in this case, plus M and minus I, which is predominant? Plus M effect is predominant, so in this no substitute. Now it is electron releasing capacity increases, so that is the reason why this nitrogen lone pair of electron easily available for donation, easily available for donation. So that is the reason why order of basicity of these N-cetenes. So which one is more basic? First para, after here ortho effect is more, here minus I effect is more, but here is no effect. So this nitrogen lone pair of electron easily available for donation. So that is the reason why aniline is more basic. Aniline after inductive effect is less when compared to ortho effect. So that is the reason why meta is more compared to which one? Ortho. Compared to which one? Ortho. Okay. So this is about the order of basicity. Is coming? Order of basicity. One electron withdrawing group. Another one is electron donating group.